Thanksgiving is almost here. This is the autumn season and outfits in it be like tops with long sleeves. Sometimes from light wool, the weather is a bit chilly and you sometimes need to warm yourself. The color palette is brown in its shades, dark yellow and mustard, black, charcoal, orange, beige in its shades, and burgundy. Come with coffee or tea and let's get started. Here I have a ready template of a cartoon model and wanna add the outfit and draw it. Don't forget that we gonna use the dabbing turkey vector in this outfit. We drew it for this purpose. The outfit sometimes has two pieces on the body and some accessories. Here we make the outfit drawing as a tutorial. Have a look at how to start the outfit with pleat lines that suit her pose. I made a shape builder at this point, but as you see, it didn't cover except the high neck collar. That's because the pads are opened and should be closed. Now I'm doing copy for the dabbing turkey and paste it on the top, and use the wrap tool to drag the vector towards the pleat direction. Wait for the short video of this outfit and see it with the accessories. Before I go, I want to ask you something. Please, like this video and subscribe to the channel. Thank you.